Hello, hello, everyone. Everyone wants to have a serious job, but everyone can't avoid unsatisfactory working days. That's why we've compiled that into today's video. Are you ready? Let's get it on! At least he was still happy to accept it. Don't get so engrossed in work that you forgot you also need to observe.
Alright, and then everybody fill one, two, three.
No, wait! Okay, we shouldn't put our complete trust in anyone. Luckily, his guardian angel still arrived just in time.
Hold on to the branch.
This happens when you put all your trust in a weak branch.
Durante la madrugada del martes, pero después de a poquito operaríamos el martes a la tarde. El viento se va a mantener bastante para el resto de la semana. Día miércoles, inestabilidad, 8 grados de mínima, 18 la máxima, ya sí con... One ear to chase the
other. I can't wait to see what happens. Let's try again a third time. Keep balancing is difficult, isn't it? I'll show you. Oh, he just wants to show his love to his fans. Someone always makes me wonder whether they have a driver's license or not. Car maintenance is extremely necessary if you do not want your car to encounter this problem. Click subscribe. Karma will always find you where you do this. She still got what she wanted in time.
Here we go!
Wow! You and I can both guess what will happen. Did I know why they found each other? I think she's fine. Ah! Wow! I like her perseverance. Okay, it's your turn to choose another stage to dance on instead of the stairs.
Oh, no.
Hopefully I can still see him go to work tomorrow. And this will certainly affect his salary. What happens when you intentionally toy with a ladder?
I'm so happy I took this off.
Oh no, consider every decision with your feet first. A Pegasus airline flight that skidded off the runway of a Turkish coastal airport. Luckily, no one was hurt. The bill to repair the Porsche seems a bit expensive.
Oh! Oh my God!
This experiment on the durability of the car seems a bit expensive. That's why you shouldn't play around with ice. would be great if the owner of this car knew about snow tires sooner. Wow, what an incredible moment, right?
Nice.
Look at this guy, crashed his car.
Look at the pizza delivery man's perseverance to get motivated to try. If you feel like life isn't difficult enough, don't try getting into this car this way. Click subscribe. It's okay. It's just a small mistake, right? Controlling a concrete trowel is not as easy as you think, right? Okay. This idea seemed wrong from the start. Another driver thought it was just a gentle hug. Click subscribe. All was well until the truck driver used maximum speed. Using a high-pressure water faucet for the first time is not easy, right? Tonight there will be some people who won't be able to eat pizza. This driver had a very new rearview mirror, but he decided not to use it. It's just that bathing happens a little earlier, right? When you are passionate about being a DJ, but your budget is limited.
He's gonna hurt himself. Oh, he's hurt himself.
That wouldn't have happened if he had used a ladder to get down. Don't let your rearview mirror just be a vehicle device. Fortunately, he was still safe in the forklift cabin. If she had turned her volume down, maybe this wouldn't have happened.
Mate, I've got my headphones out. Like, she can move elsewhere. Then she's telling me to move. She's tapping me up.
Yes, sir.
Looks like he overestimated that piece of wood. Even if you don't like the people on the side of the road, remember that your job is to drive and watch the road.
All that hate. It's unfortunate that it happened, but...
Everything has limits, even forklifts.
I can't discuss it.
This is my business. Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
I do not have permission to be here.
Well, it was a public sidewalk. Of course I did.
Why are you recording my business.
That's interesting.
Okay, I'll be calling the police.
Uh-oh.
Guess now she knows people can take pictures on the sidewalk, right?
There you go, bro. Appreciate you.
What is he doing?
I'm checking out, checking this place out. It's not illegal.
Some people always make you question why they have a driver's license. Karma for people who disrespect McDonald's employees.
That's what happens when you prank.
He did it! He did it!
Oh yes!
Jeez!
Sure did.
Did you get that?
I sure did.
Right now, I see the confusion of the road workers at the irresponsibility of a certain driver.
Bear
yep.
I didn't think that guy would do that. But, oh, jeez.
Click subscribe. The only advice, stay in your lane.
Oh no.
Do you think that this is karma of the drivers who like to overtake lanes? Everyone who gets a tattoo seems very happy and satisfied, but this guy seems to be an exception. Oh. This impatient driver wants to prove that the streets are his playground and that's his karma. Oh. Luckily, no customers have bought that hairdryer yet. What would you think if their boss saw this?
Ayo, something traumatic happened.
Check.
When excitement and disappointment are only 1 second apart. I like the calmness of the guy lying on the bed below. Hopefully this racer still has a chance in the next races. Before repairing the plumbing, make sure there's no underground parking nearby.
This might work, actually.
It's gonna work, bud. It's gonna work.
Oh no! Oh no!
I think that was the last time his wife let him in the kitchen.
Oh. Oh no!
Oh no!
To be a good driver, the first thing you need to do is obey traffic signals.
Put it on a...
I just want to see if this goes wrong.
I breathed a sigh of relief when I saw that the turkey was still intact.
How'd you know it was gonna go wrong?
Someone has to be thankful that this was caught on camera. I think next time it'll be her husband in the kitchen.
Serious?
And that's why she doesn't have a boyfriend yet. I'm sure the sedan's driver's arrogance will be crushed by this.
Do that, he just hit a car.
But he was in the wrong, that cop.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Babe.
Okay, yeah, well done.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Anything else?
I know how she feels when she finds out someone is parking in the handicap parking lot. But should she find out first that he has a certificate?
Okay, and what's that supposed to mean?
This is a disabled parking place, and yeah. I would like to park
yeah.
here.
Okay, hold on, yeah. Disability. Have you just not seen my disabled parking badge?
Yes.
Please put your phone and charger in a cool environment if you don't want to experience this. What happens when both drivers think nothing can stop them?
Oh, fucking hell, just...
What do you guess is the price to pay for this truck driver's arrogance?
Fucking hell!
Uh-oh.
It's not a suitable day to eat instant noodles, right? Click subscribe. Don't forget to maintain your car regularly. How do you know if a person is suitable for the job? That's why you should keep your hair neat when working. It must have been her first time riding an electric motorbike. Hope his phone is waterproof. You see, karma immediately comes to you if you act like this man. Somehow, this thief got out like a decent shopper. This seemed different from his confidence at first.
Let's just film it. Yeah,
okay.
Just film.
Thank you to us. Film us.
Mm-hmm.
Film us.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Be like that.
But, right, okay.
Thank you.
Instead of filming the guy proposing to his girlfriend, this guy chose his face as the highlight. How does your day start?
You don't know my name, so how can you tell me I have overworn in Louisiana?
Sir,
so,
okay.
Trust you, King. Shaking like this.
He don't live in Louisiana.
No, my name is not Quentin. What the f is wrong with you?
No, sir, his name is not Quentin. Hold on.
And here we see this officer arrested by the wrong man. I was very happy and admired the cameraman's ability to stay calm. Without her, we cannot imagine how the ending would have been different.
His name is not Quentin.
Let's do this and be done. I got no problem.
Do you wonder the process of creating a TikTok video? This seems different from what he imagined. Click subscribe. Love the way she lies there, like she just accepted it. It would be great if she used a snowplow to do this.
For what? Because I told
But you didn't pull me over.
Get the license out, or I'll hit for a backup. And
call your supervisor. Call your supervisor, sir.
Get your driver's license out right now.
Call your supervisor. Call your supervisor.
What do you need my ID for, sir?
Well, because you want to run your mouth?
No, because you was looking at my license plate. That's for what?
Right, exactly. To do anything I want to do. I'm a police officer.
You can't run that doesn't mean anything. License.
Looks like he needs a bigger stage.
Going back home.
Dash cams were almost invented just for this. Perhaps the BMW driver is showing off his strength, but it's a bit wrong. Hope they always work together so harmoniously. Like many stars, this thief was determined not to show his face, and I hope it was not a valuable gift. The delivery person thought he was doing it because the camera couldn't see it, but he was wrong.
Okay, Morgan, stop. I can see it.
Looking at her expression, I guess she was extremely regretful.
Stop, it's bruised!
That's why you need to wear protective gear when skiing.
My God.
If she had used a ladder, this probably wouldn't have happened. Even if you are not satisfied with your lane, never change lanes suddenly like that. Karma has been waiting for him for a long time.
This is before. Go on, little man.
Oh! Click subscribe. I don't think that's a good suggestion for you. Look at his eyes. I knew his idol had probably become someone else. These builders are facing immense pressure that does not come from their bosses.
Oh no!
Come on, man, you can't park there. Click subscribe. An incredible moment, right? Equip yourself with spare tires because they can leave you at any time. We all want to have other people close to us, but this is not what I mean. Click subscribe. Everything has limits, even your desk. When the driver realized the effect of the prohibition sign. Stealing things is not a relaxing way that you should follow if you don't want to receive bad karma. It's fair to say that karma will not forgive this thief. the moment you realize how important locking a bike is.
I'm not even from here. She's following me around to the trash can.
No, I haven't. I've been walking away.
You can go inside.
No, I'm sitting in my fucking stoop, buddy. What? You're gonna what?
Hey,
what is going on?
I like the optimism of the two of them.
You get before that when I hit it.
It's time to find a more skilled driver, right? When you want to work hard and pursue your passion at the same time, here's a suggestion for you. That's why you shouldn't celebrate too early. Don't forget to keep an eye on your colleagues if they are mischievous people.
These assets, this guy's fault, right?
If you're about to take on a road construction project, don't forget to contact your local water supplier to know the location of water pipes. Anything, if it's too much, it's not good. But you can click on that subscribe button. Too little is also not good, too. This driver needs to control speed in tight terrain if he does not want to encounter a similar situation.
Boom!
Boom!
Maybe he should choose a workplace with more open space.
Don't show this.
Now the welder sees the importance of protective gear. Perhaps the welder didn't know his shadow was on the wall. If you haven't done your work yet, watch out for the funny co-workers next to you. Don't do that to your colleagues. Remember to wear a helmet that covers your head if you're a welder. Is that the price of being reckless? Don't worry, your goods will just arrive a little late. Oh no, that doesn't help him get the job done faster. Looks like the driver is not ready to work. Perhaps the plumber did not expect that he had accidentally created such a large flood. And he needs a plumber to help. If you know any good snow tires, please suggest them to truck drivers. If you are driving a cargo vehicle, pay attention to the vehicle's load if you don't want to spend more money. Do you know the price of that Mustang? So hire a skilled driver. If you encounter such a situation, calmly wait for rescue vehicle to arrive.
Okay.
If they asked someone to transport it, they probably wouldn't need to buy a new dishwasher.
Oh, but it slipped on my leg. I'm sorry.
I hope it's...
It was just a small mistake, right? And the delivery driver also took responsibility for his actions.
Hey, come in today.
Yeah. Apologize. I was a new man. I never
Click subscribe. That happens when you challenge the tire pressure. Fortunately, he realized it early, otherwise he would have had to struggle for a while longer with his mischievous colleague.
Now this death.
I like the way he raises his hand to show he's okay. If you encounter a similar situation, please contact the delivery unit to improve the service. We can clearly see that this driver was carrying the package after it was delivered. I bet this driver didn't know he was caught on camera. Luckily, he was okay, and the other items were still intact.
Coffee?
If you're nearby, tell the driver they damaged the car's exhaust pipe. This is amazing, right? But I think a large rescue vehicle would make more sense.
It's a little heavier, huh?
He needs a snowplow to do that, right?
Tristan, you're f***ing it.
He should be serious about work. Looking at the welder's expression, I think this is not the first time. When you want to clean your house, but the faucet has other plans. Click subscribe. I hope this will never happen to any of you here. This one? I think he really needs some help and will never come back down this road. If you're a driver, check the brakes before getting out of the car.
Okay, so we've proven that no one can avoid making mistakes at work. Fortunately, you will definitely have valuable experiences when watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss similar videos. See you again!